Dear students, do you remember how much money Aman's mom will give to the shopkeeper? Yes, 52,214. Let's see how much money will left. Raman's mom has 78,901 rupees. Starting from ones, we have one note of 1 rupee means 1 ones and no currency on tens means 0 tens and 9 notes of 100 rupees means 9 hundreds and 8 notes of 1000 means 8000 and 7 notes of 10,000 means 78,901 rupees. She spent 4 notes of 1s, 1 note of 10s, 2 notes of 100s and 2 notes of 1000s and 5 notes of 10,000, 52,214 rupees. She has 1 note of 1 but she have to give 4 notes of 1. So, she will replace 10 notes of 1s with single note of 10. But here we have no currency on tens. So we will move on hundreds. We will replace 1 note of 100 with 10 notes of 10. Because 100 is equal to 10 tens. Now we will replace 1 note of 10 with 10 notes of 1. Because 1 tens is equal to 10 ones. Now let's count from 1s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have 7 ones and 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80 rupees means 8 tens and 100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600 rupees means 600 and 1000, 2000, 3000, 4000, 5000, 6000 means 6000. 2 notes of 10,000 means 26,687. Now let's revise this subtraction. 4 is greater than 1, so we can't subtract it from 1. So 1 ones will take 10 ones means 1 tens from tens, but here we have 0 tens and tens will now receive 100 means 10 tens from hundreds because 100 is equal to 10 tens. When 9 hundreds will give 10 tens means 100 to tens, 900 will become 800. Now 10 tens will give 10 ones means 1 tens to ones and they will become 9 tens. 11 minus 4, 7, 9 minus 1, 8, 8 minus 2, 6, 8 minus 2, 6, 7 minus 5, 2, 26,687. Before giving amount to the shopkeeper, Aman's mom wants to verify once again. So, she will add the left amount and the spent amount to recheck. She already has 7 notes of 1s and now by adding 4 more notes, she has 11 notes of 1. We will replace 10 notes of 1 with 1 note of 10s. Because we all know 10 ones is equal to 1 tens. Now we have 9 notes of 10 and by adding 1 more we have 10 notes of 10. We will replace 10 notes of 10 with 1 note of 100s. Because we all know 10 tens is equal to 100. We have now 6 and 1, 7 hundreds and 8 hundred, 9 hundred. We have 900s and 6000 and 7000, 8000 and we have 20,000 and by adding 50,000 more we have total 70,000 rupees. We have 1 ones, 0 note of 10s and 9 notes of 100. We have 8 notes of 1000 and 7 notes of 10,000. 78,901 rupees. It is clear now that she will give 52,214 rupees to the shopkeeper and 26,687 rupees will left. Dear students, you can do this sum in your notebooks like this. Dear students, do all these sums in your notebooks. Thank you.